So my left hand is playing E and B, then B is stays the same. Pinky goes half step down to D sharp and go back. And make sure that you don't play second time E and B because it's a tie. We hold it.
I have a visitor.
And look, measure number 13. Left hand has E and B. Then, so you play finger one melody. Next is. Play E and B, then one step down, D and A, then C and G, the last one is B and G, together. This is the first page. Now I'm on the second page, measure number 17. In the right hand, in the left hand, I have E and A. And then I have the next one is B and F sharp. Then it's E and G. And then DNA. So hands together from measure number 17, second page, measure number 17. It was, let me play from measure 13. Then cross over finger three, right hand cross over F and E. Then okay, so I will stop recording right here.